What's your point?
My point is that you go into that room angry, you're gonna have blinders on. And they're gonna lead you any way they want you to go. I get in that room, I'm cool as a cucumber, and I will lead whatever way you wanna go.
We just got Edward Darby's proposed formula for splitting our assets.
Son of a bitch.
I know. He thinks he can dictate terms after what he's done. We need to crush him.
See? Blinders.
What?